Good evening and welcome back for another edition of Montclair State Hockey. I'm Cameron Diamond alongside with you on this call. It's the Red Hawks and the Pioneers of Sacred Heart University as Puck Drop will start in just a bit. Probably minus 2 seconds here. Goaltending matchups for the Pioneers, Coach Blaine, and of course, under smoke for the Red Hawks. Based off one back by the Red Hawks here. Range down there. Cleared away and out of play. We face off inside Montclair State territory. Montclair State coming off a big win last week. And Taylor and Crispino had 4 goals in their win against the Central Connecticut State Blue Devils. It's a one back by the Red Hawks. On his horse now is Miller, and he's knocked off the puck. Slipping down here. Nice little block attempt. And a line slipping here as the puck enters out of the zone. Here to collect it now. As Oliveri tried to whack away at it. Down in the corner, and Montclair State can't get out of their zone here. Nice little dangle attempt. No effort there. As the Red Hawks will clear it. And a nice open ice hit by number 18, Giovanni Crepaldi. And the Pioneers will move the puck now. Puck taken away by Parsley. Shot here. Out wide. Oh, cross-crease action shot, and Prince couldn't find the back of the net. And now Parsley back on here. He's got a 2-on-1. Parsley shot save by Splane, and he'll cover. Probably stack the pads down low a bit in the butterfly stance, and he'll hold on for a face-off. Just a minute and almost a half gone by in this first period. Based off one by Amendola. Shot deflected here. That was a shot by Calandrillo. And puck is cleared away. Losing the puck now. 2-on-1 opportunity covered by Smelik. And he'll try to knock that puck out of way. Pioneers putting on the pressure. And a shot from the blue line. Gobbled up, but a loose rebound as Montclair State cannot clear it out. Still can't clear it out. Shot, save. Sink the side by Smelik. Shot out in front, blocked away. A lot of zone time for the Pioneers. This one makes them good. Another shot saved by Smelik. Backdoor opportunity not there. And all Montclair State can do is ice the puck, and they cannot change. John Gower wins it back. Based off puck cleared out here. Another 2-on-1 opportunity and good block attempt there. Shot in traffic blocked away. Ryan trying to back check. Excuse me, that was Grange. Grange on a line with Linehart and Maldonado as Linehart tried to do something. The puck cleared back into MSU zone. We're going to get a whistle. Probably asking where Montclair State should drop the puck. It looked like it wasn't delivery cleared out, but puck drop will be at center ice. Gets off one back by the Red Hawks. Trying to clear on now. Miller here. Checked into the boards. Olivieri can't get it. And Red Hawks are offsides. Missed off one back here, shot into the glass. Grange now trying to work at it. He can't get it. It's another odd man opportunity for the Pioneers. Out in front. And a good stick attempt there from number 34, Maxwell Brown, to put it into the corner. Brown now with the puck. Plays alongside the boards. Turnout shot. Saved. Out of puck. Puck out in front. Shot another save. Blocked the head. And it goes along the crease area. Again, this forward presence from the Pioneers is working so far. A lot of zone time here. Montclair State looking tired a bit. As they're trying to get the puck out. And they can't. Shot out front, save. Unless that did go high. Another shot saved by Smelkin Hill, cover up. Based off one back by the Red Hawks. Smoke electing not to cover. And Montclair State trying to enter the Pioneer zone. Now Prince line out with Parsley and Crispino. Trying to make magic work here as the Pioneers try to break out and they don't. Friends now with the puck, dumps it ahead, gives it up. Splain catches it and plays it. With 5.5 gone by in this first period. As Prince, they want to touch it. Ryan will go chase it. And a nice little move here. And it's breaking out is number 6. Kanan Delnikas. Shot stick to side. By Smelik. Another shot blocked away. And changing is Braden Ryan. Among his line mates. And Montclair State struggling to find any breathing room to escape this forechecking pressure from the Pioneers. Line back out. Maldonado will try to dump it. It's another odd man rush. Liner now with a nice backhand. And falling to the floor is number 5, Solon Mikas. He was knocked off the puck by Spencer Rozelle, who celebrated a birthday the other day. Stuff attempt in front, and Smelik will cover that one up. So far, a little fast-paced here. 7.5 gone by. Still 0-0. Here come the Redhawks now. Out with it is Oliveri. Trying to make a move. Miller now. Miller again trying to make something happen. Can't. Good job by the other Oliveri. That was Anthony. Anthony and Greg again on the same line together. Nice little move here. Saved by Smelik. But I'll tell you, that was a nice little curl and drag attempt by Mark Garfinkel. Just couldn't find that top post there. And here come the Pioneers. Out in front, no one can get a stick on it. Probably now trying to clear the puck. Crispino chasing for it. No icing. And Prince will try to get it away. Luzio now trying to look, get at it. And Montclair State again with another turnover. Shot out in front, saved by Smelik. Shot again, and Smelik will gobble it up. Both sides will switch lines here. Face off one here. And the Redhawks will clear it out. Brandon Ryan now trying to make a move, trying to get an effort to take the puck away. But he can't. Out in front here. Shot saved by Smelik. Shot blocked. Another shot, score! Off the block attempt. And Sacred Heart is on the board. Give it to Chad Snyder. He found a loose puck and he puts it high on Smelik. And the Pioneers take a 1-0 lead. Redhawks now trying to dump the puck as Nodars will do that. Puck taken away here. Slap shot attempt was blocked. Keeping in the zone here is the Redhawks. Redhawks trying to fight for it. He can't do it. Another odd man rush for the Pioneers. Shot out in front, save rebound, going to the stick of Grange, and he'll try to make a play and dump it, and the Redhawks will change. 9-10 left in this first period. 1-0 Sacred Heart on the goal from Chad Snyder. Shot saved by Smolik. And that one gets out of the zone. Here's Oliveri. He's taken down on the play. No whistle. Other Oliveri now tries to make a play. Here's Greg trying to do something. But just great board presence here. There's a 2-on-1 opportunity. Out in front, shot saved by Smelling. And the rebound is put wide. A little post-to-post action from number 41. And he keeps this one a 1-0 game so far. Almost losing the edge. So right around here, shot saved by Smelick. Shot another save. Parsons will try to clear it out, and he does. Going on is Crispino. Crispino trailing with Parsons there. Crispino shot sticked away by Splane, and there'll be a whistle. And we get a little action here as Parsley's cross-checked. It looked like he was cross-checked high. And we're going to get a penalty here. Not sure for how many minutes, but Jake Antonucci is going to the box, and the Montclair State will get a power play. And Parsley's still down. Hunched over. And head coach Ron Martinez is now on the ice. Check on the injured player. From my vantage point, it looked like it was very high near the throat area. And it looks like Parsley is collecting himself. And he'll shake it off. And he has something to say to Antonucci. And he'll go to the box. So it looks like it'll probably be a roughing call on Parsley. And my apologies, as I stated before. And it looks like it'll be a cross check on Antonucci, so it looks like we'll play 4-on-4 hockey. Unless it'll offset and we'll play 5-on-5. Referee is talking to some Montclair State players. The linesmen, are talking to the Sacred Heart bench. All officials gathering together here as it looks like it'll be a 5-on-3 as number 29, Charles DiCarlo. 5-on-4, excuse me. DiCarlo will go to the box, and along with Antonucci, as it'll be a 5-on-4 for the Redhawks. Thank you to my producer, Matt, for giving me the aftermath of that whistle. You know, little extracurriculars got started off early as the Red Hawks will provide a breakout attempt on the power play. Here's Martinez now. He'll dump. Red Hawks will try to chase. Liner will not get it. And the Pioneers will clear. Red Hawks trying to break out now. And they don't. .630 left in this first period. 1-0 Sacred Heart. Now here's Prinz now. Prinz knocked off the puck and cleared out. Good job by Brown to clear that one out. As the shorthanded unit for the Pioneers is doing a good job so far. Now with 26 left on this power play for the Red Hawks. Try to muster up one last attempt. Nodars. And we're back to 5-on-5. Well, Barry tried to block that one. But a nice play chipped at the boards here. Brown with a nice move. He gives it on over. Try here. Another here. Loose in front. Puck is still loose. Caught away, blocked away here. And we have a 2-on-1 opportunity. Oliveri gives the middle. Oliveri and poke checked away. Saved by Spillane. And Oliveri's put up in the boards here. And there's going to be a penalty. And it's going to be a cross check. Going to the box is Del Nikas. And he'll get two for cross-checking. And Montclair will go back on the power play. Probably back out there after being cross-checked high. .435 left in this first period. Still 1-0. Pioneers. Locker State back on the power play. Based off one back by the Red Hawks. Martinez now gives it to Parsley. Runs it down low in front. Prinz now. Play it back to Parsley. Parsley to Martinez. Back to Parsley. Parsley will shoot. Blocked away. And cleared out. Play now. It's Smellick, and luckily, no penalty will be called. He got a little anxious there after the whistle was blown. Based off one by the Red Hawks and looking to move it with 1:32 left on this power play. Here's Grange now. Oliveri trying to make a move. He does. He gets knocked off a bit. The puck. Miller trying to do something. And the puck's out of play. Troy Clement hit that one out with 3:52 left here in this first period and 1:17 on this power play. Pass off one back by the Redhawks, trying to clear it, prevent from offsides is Oliveri. He tried to shield his man. Looks like it'll be a hand pass. And the faceoff will be outside the zone. Face off won by the Red Hawks. And that clearing attempt will go out of play. And the face off will be in Pioneer territory. Missed off one by Oliveri. Parsley back to Martinez. Back to Miller. 46 seconds left on this power play. Down low here. Playing it nice now for Oliveri. Grange now. Walks the line a bit. Grange shoots it. Blocked. Trying to prevent it from going off sides. Now Parsley down low in the corner. He's trying to make a move. Martinez now. Shot save by Splane the whole cover. With 19 left. And Oliveri tries to possibly, I don't know, maybe a couple of snow angels after. But 19 left on this power play for the Red Hawks. A good job by this penalty-killing unit from the Pioneers, you know, sticking with this Montclair State pressure as they'll clear it out. Smoke will play it. And they lose it. Shot out in front. There, and the puck will go high into the netting. 2:30 left in this first period. Pissed off one back by the Red Hawks. Now is Brayden Ryan here. Amendola trying to walk the line here. He gets it back. Out in front and nobody home for the Red Hawks. Nice little play here. Colin Jill had to get back. That's back in an attempt. And Amendola will try. And shot attempt was there. Luzio now. Playing the puck. And it'll be an icing with 1:39 left. Montclair State, you know, starting to apply some pressure on the Pioneers, but you know, when the Pioneers get some takeaways, their breakouts are deadly, and Montclair is slow at times on the back check, and there's not enough time where guys do recover as faceoff is won quickly. Shot attempt steered aside by Splane. Nice little move there. And here come the Redhawks now. Liner loses it. Maldonado has to chase. He can't. Out in front there. Oh, a stick handling. One last opportunity for the Pioneers, it may seem. Seconds left, and that's waffle board away. Caminas with a shot high. Pioneers all over the Redhawks. 10 seconds left. Shot steered aside by Smelik. And all the Redhawks can do is clear it out. And the puck goes out. One final attempt. And no dice. That'll do it for the first period. 1-0 Pioneers on the goal from Chad Snyder. We'll take a break and we'll be back in about 10 minutes. And we are back here for this second period. 1-0 in favor of the Pioneers as the Pioneers will continue to put pressure on. Next move here, blocked away by Smolik. And the Rockets trying to get some pressure here as Oliveri will chase. Miller, Anthony Oliveri and Greg Oliveri. That's Anthony, number 23. Trying to do something. Martinez with the back check, and he'll clear it. And he's hit from behind. And no icing. Shot here. Another shot blocked away. A move here, and here comes Oliveri. He's got Miller on him with him. Shot saved, Miller. Another save by Splane. And here come the Pioneers and kicked aside by Smolik. Corey Splane with two huge saves to keep it at 1-0. And Smolik will cover up. Falling on that one, losing the tire was Nick Chirazzi. If Chirazzi would have kept his balance, he probably would have had a slight breakaway as based off one by the Pioneers and whisked away here. Here comes Prinz. Prinz now collides with a teammate. Crispino with a shot that's blocked away. And here come the Pioneers again. Odd man rush. No, he's trying to play the puck. And now he'll carry along. Clear opportunity there, and probably will dump it. A couple golden opportunities for the Redhawks. Stuffed by the Pioneers netminder. Another opportunity. Ooh, beautiful move here. And wrap around the tap, no good, as the puck flailed off the stick. And it'll be an icing. And it looked like Chad Snyder, who scored the first goal, literally tried to pull off a highlight reel for a second, and the puck just rattled off his stick. And he had that slight opening on the Redhawks netminder, but he couldn't get that one to go. Based off one back here, and here come the Redhawks now. Ryan trying to make a move. And the Pioneers are just too much here. Is another odd man opportunity. Shot here, saved by Smolik. And another shot is blocked away. Out in front. Nothing there. The Amendola line coming out for the Redhawks. Chasing the puck is Luzio, and he'll get off. Good move there by Matthew Milko. Shot here. Save by Smolik, and he'll hold on. .340 gone by in this second period. Montclair State close to tying it up. But Corey Splane, without a doubt, some nifty saves as Smolik wanted to cover up, played along to the side, and there's a puck battle in the low corner. Maldonado now will carry. out there is Roselle, and Splane will cover up. Face off one back by the Pioneers. Martinez now with a man occupied. A nice hit on Antonucci. Shot here, away. Another shot deflection wide. And the Pioneers wouldn't have been offsides if that puck crossed the blue line. But Antonucci now will play it alone. Well, now we'll clear in. Now Liner will chase. Pioneers with another successful breakout here. Move with the puck now. And another shot blocked away by Smelik. Another shot out in front. And the Red Hawks will try and do something with it. Here's Oliveri with Miller behind him. And there's going to be a penalty here. And extracurriculars after. We'll get the call. It's going to be interference on number 18. Giovanni Crepaldi, and the Red Hawks will go on the power play. Just hit the 5-minute mark, or I should say, 5 minutes gone by in the second period, my apologies. Red Hawks going back on the power play. We're going to tie this game up. With the middle line out, Miller, Oliveri, Grange, and Martinez. Oliveri gives it on over. Martinez, shot, save. White got it. Grange will try to reach for it. He'll get it. Gives it over to Martinez. Martinez will try to walk the line. Shot, kick, save, and a beauty from Splane. And it looks like the Rocks might be offsides. No hand up. Grange will keep it in. Taken down was Miller. He was looking for something. Grange now will walk the line. Gives it on over to Martinez. Martinez snapshot. That goes high. Grange will get on. And on the breakaway attempt. Shot. Saved by Smelik. Nice little move here from number 11, Chris Kaminis. Christos Kaminis, excuse me. Here come the Rocks again. Oliveri trying to do something with the puck, but he can't. Now with 38 seconds left on this power play. Sigurd Hartwell will clear it. Chasing after is Calandrillo. And the parting line with Prinz and Crispino's back out. We're going to provide one more rush. Now with Nodars on the puck. Going to move here. Calandrillo move it. Parsley now, and he gives up the puck. Shot here, save. Calandrillo trying to move it. And he can. Parsley chasing after it. A 1-on-1 opportunity shot saved by Smelik, and the puck will go out of play. That shot was from Crepaldi, who got out of the box and it was darting for the bench until he saw the puck, and Mike Nodars was chasing a bit, but again, this shorthanded unit for the Pioneers is chewing all of his power play time for the Red Hawks. Comes Amendola now. Nice move. Shot blocked away. Another shot. Fanned on it. That was DJ Lane before. Dump in front. Back behind the net. And chaos there. And again, good job by the Pioneers there. They hit in the corner. And they score! Montclair State could not get the puck out of their zone. And it's Maxwell Brown putting in the loose change. And it's 2-0 Pioneers. There's nothing Andre Smug can do about that. There's a clutter in front of his goal mount in the crease area. And just a wobbly puck, and out of nowhere, Brown slots it in past the netminder. It's 2-0. Brown here chasing the puck. Shot here, another shot, save. And Montclair State trying to clear the puck again, but it's not working. Finish the check here. Grange all on the breakaway. And he loses. Excuse me. He lost it. Larder now with Parsley. And Miller trying to help here. Shot out in front. Covered along. And we get some little pushing and shoving. Frustration from the Montclair State side. Definitely showing. As they're down two. With 10:13 left in this second period. There's a one back by the Pioneers. Collecting on now by Oliveri. Oliveri with a move. Dishing out in front. No one there. Miller trying to back check. Forecheck, I should say, excuse me. Ooh, a beautiful move there. Puck stolen away here. And losing it. And here come the Pioneers. And knocked out the puck. And we got partial breakaway here. Parsley shot. Saved by Splain. Corey Splain looking sharp. through 32 minutes, just about. Another shot sticked away. Now in front, pressure by the Rogues Grange with a shot blocked away. And Mess out in front as the player went down. And Montclair State will retrieve the puck. Here's Prince with a little breakout. Parsley, that was blocked. Crispino tried to help with Prince. Crispino out now. He's on over to Luzio. And he lost it. Here comes more pressure by the right, by the Pioneers, and they're offsides. I almost said red because, you know, both teams have red colors. But I forgot, Montclair State just got their red new gray jerseys, I should say, for this year. Got the Red Hawk logo on the socks as well, and, you know, the Montclair State script with the laces. And the Rockets trying to do something. But they can't. This first line for the Pioneers has done somewhat damage. But here come the Red Hawks now. Here's Ryan. Shot. Sticked. Blocker high away from Splane. Out in front. Nothing there. Amendola with a nice poke check. Trying to block it aside by Smelik. 7:05 left in this second period. 2-0 Pioneers. Maxwell Brown with the second period goal. Shot wide there. Maldonado will go back to chase, but he won't. Liner will clear it on over. Splane will play it. Maldonado now. And a big hit. Liner still on sides with it, but lost it. Grange now playing the puck. Nice little fake there. Crapaldi. And Montclair State trying to get something going here. Colucci now. And he lost it. Here come the Red Hawk. Excuse me, here come the Pioneers. Out in front. No one there. Here comes Liner, he'll dump it and right into the breadbasket of Splane, and he bobbled it a bit. And you know the instincts of a player, you see a bobbled puck by the netminder. You want to get it. .551 left in this second period. Shot out in front, trying, and the net is off its moorings. It looked like Miller wanted to battle for some position, and the refs will break those two up. With 5:44 left. Face off one by the Red Hawks. And stolen away here. Partial 2-1-1. Shot saved by Smelik. Here come the Red Hawks with an odd man rush here. Miller now. Oliveri. Miller shot, saved by Spillane. He lost his balance a bit, but still got that shot off. And the Pioneers, then, I will hold on as teams will change. Face off, one back by the Red Hawks, but controlled by the Pioneers. Crispino trying to create some pressure with 4:55 left in this period as Martinez will dump it. Parsley now does get it. And a nice hit by Martinez as Grange will collect it. With a man coming on. Friends now batting alongside. Ref still has visual of the puck. So play will continue down in that low corner. Grange will flip it. Crispino will chase it. And no icing. Nice slow move here to get into the zone. Shot high off the glass. And Ryan will clear it out. He's got Luzio on the breakaway. Save. He had some handle on it, but Splane is there to make the save. And hold on. As DJ Lane returns to the bench. .327 left in this second period. Still 2-0 Pioneers. Calandrillo will play it along. Gathered here. And after the play, looks like Troy Clement as well, giving a couple shoves. Three on two for the Red Hawks. Shot goes wide. Nice little move there. Grange is taken down. We have another 3-on-2, and not handling the puck was Roselle. Nice little step over, and losing sight of the puck here. And collected by the Pioneers. Pioneers going oh so quick on these breakout attempts, and that's been the name of the game, I guess, all day for this Sacred Heart squad. The shot goes wide, and they just flat out been beating the Red Hawks in hustle. But it goes down there. That was Amendola. Shot here high in the glass. What's still in play with 1:33 left to go. Pioneers adding more pressure. Shot saved by Smelik. And Montclair State trying to dump it and will change. Looks like one more hustle play here with 1 minute remaining. And shot here goes wide. And 49 seconds remaining. Puck still on sides. Now 34 seconds remaining. Cranes now will play it. Miller now chasing for it. 20 seconds. Losing the puck is Nodars. Hustling for it. 10 seconds left. And that'll do it for the second period. Score 2-0, Pioneers, but it felt like more. But it's 2-0 at the break. We'll take a quick 10-minute break. And we'll see you back here for the third period. And we are back here for this third period, 2-0 Pioneers. And they look to add more pressure here. Played up by Smellick. And Oliveri will chase. Miller, backhand, wide. Here come the Pioneers now. Man rush. Now the Red Hawks again. Oliveri gives it over. Miller deflected. And that goes wide. Parsi now. Chasing out the puck. Prinz now collects it. And here come the Pioneers. Calandrillo giving on over to Nodars. Nodars in the battle. Slap shot. Save by Smalik. That was Justin Bernhard with the shot. And he'll take the draw. And he wins it cleanly. As I thought, Prinz. Crispino. Backhands it. No icing. Parsley will try to back check here. 3-on-4 from the Pioneers. Shot goes wide. And the Pioneers will slap it into the zone. Now here come the Red Hawks. Crispino with an edge. And he's taken down. Try to fire at one. And Lugio will dump in. Lugio will try to chase. As well as Braden Ryan. And it'll be an icing. Just under 2 minutes gone by in this third period. Faced off one by the Pioneers. And Amendola will dump it. Ryan with an open ice hit behind the net. On the wraparound tab, that was stuffed. And losing it was Layden. No icing, and Smellick will play it. And here come the Red Hawks. Shot wide, off the net round, that goes high. Maldonado with a hit. Liner now with Grange. Liner now battling the puck. He gets spun around. Grange now with it. Liner. Liner. Liner shot blocked. Another save. Grange now collects it And that's high and saved by Splane. Splane so far stopping everything the Redhawks have gotten to him. And good forecheck pressure by Greg Grange. Liner with some good pressure as well. And that goes high. And the faceoff will be in the Pioneer zone. Extracurricular before the face-off. Tie up one here and it'll be a nice end. Based off one tie of Pioneers will retrieve it and dumped in the zone and covered by Smelik. It's off one back by the Pioneers. Oliveri will get it. Oliveri's hit by Antonucci. Miller will play the puck now. Now Anthony Oliveri will get back now with Grange, and Greg Oliveri was hit by Antonucci. Here's Greg now. Backhands it. Turns it over. Antonucci with a nice move. Antonucci gives it on over. Shot save. And a cluster near the net by Smelik with Brown. And Brown gets a receiving end. And whistle stops play. As Anthony Oliveri and Maxwell Brown got into it. In the crease area, fighting for position. Both teams will change. With 14:09 left in this third period. Out in front. Shot, another shot. Smelik couldn't cover it. Parsley plays it back, then receives it, then plays it back again. Stick broken. Parsley, shot blocked. Battle in the corner boards. Parsley's taken down and is going to be a cross-checking penalty. And the Redhawks will go back on the power play. Drew Galea is not happy with the call, as he implied that Parsley probably took a diving effort there, probably embellished it, but referee saw it as the other way around, and number 9 will go for a cross check, and the Redhawks are back on the power play. Grange, Martinez shot, blocking it away. Ryan, shot, kick save, and Martinez couldn't get it. And great job by the Pioneers to kill some time off of that penalty. And this shorthanded unit has chewed a lot of clock off and has been the definition of hustle tonight for this Pioneer squad. Being at every spot that they can and disrupting a Montclair State breakout. And here come the Red Hawks now. Shot by Prince. Save. And Splane will hold on. Seconds left on the infraction. There's a one back here, and the Pioneers will clear it. Three seconds left on the power play. Nodars now gives it to Calandrillo. Calandrillo will provide one more rush attempt here. And Oliveri. Nodars missed it. And now Greg Oliveri will collect it. Gives it over to Calandrillo. Calandrillo to Miller. Miller gets knocked off the puck. And now Greg Oliveri will come to chase. And here come the Pioneers again. No offside call, shot, kick, save by Smalek. Smalek hugging that tight post as Manuel Amendola will try to get that puck out. Now the Redhawks do clear. Clearing attempt was blocked. On-man opportunity for the Pioneers. And Luzio loses it in the skates. Ryan will try to chase it. And no icing. Calandrillo now. Good job by Calandrillo to chase it there. Luzio will now go and chase. Antonucci's hit. Luzio trying to chase for it. And Luzio now will give it on over. Layden trying to make a move. He couldn't. And the puck played back. As Liner gets a deflection there. Gives it to Maldonado. Maldonado cannot get it. And here come the Pioneers. And puck wildly played back to Smalek. Set for a one-time opportunity. Nothing there. And Maldonado just trying to get the puck out. And he can't. Grange now. Moving in on over. Looking to settle with 8:56 left in this third period. Shahir save. And again, the Pioneers, their backhand opportunity there. Block attempt. Shahir in traffic. Saved by Smelk, and he'll cover up. And a couple of little nudges afterwards. .827 left here in this hockey game. Somehow, if so, Montclair State can get two quick ones up on the board in a matter of eight minutes. Dives game is whistle's gonna be blown. Are they gonna put time back on the clock? I mean, they should. No, they won't. Face off one back by the Pioneers. Shot out in traffic, blocked away. And Smoke actually got to it. Here comes Crispino, and Crispino's knocked off the puck. Parsley couldn't get to it. Skating it away here. Hit on out in front. Shot goes wide. Scanning circles. Kaminis walks. Kaminis shoots. That goes wide on the line. And Montclair State can only clear it out, and it'll be an ice in. .725 left in this third period. Tired legs out there for the Redhawks. And a bunch of fresh new legs for the Pioneers. Andre Smuck doing all he can to keep it a 2-0 deficit for his Redhawks team. As he gets set. Face off one by the Redhawks. Losing is Brown. Prince will try to carry it. Kirpaldi will move it along. That puck goes out in front and now behind the net. Back at the opportunity, Brown, and that went wide. Little front door action. Brown all alone, looking for the puck. Couldn't get in, the puck's out of the zone. 6:33 left in this third period. Brown again surveying, out in front. And here come the Redhawks. Dumping is Martinez. And Kirpaldi now will move it along the ice with 6:06 remaining. Shot in front, gloved by Smelk. That was Nick Milmore on that shot. Face off one back by the Pioneers. Redhawks trying to get out of the zone. And the Pioneers are offsides. Face off one back by the Red Hawks. Antonucci trying to make a move. He's knocked off the puck. Braden Ryan now with the backhand opportunity, trying to go for Luzio. Luzio battling for it. Ryan tried to help him. And now Colucci. I'm sorry, Calandrillo with the long. Now Ryan on the back check. Amendola gets it. Loses it with a nice move, and he loses the puck. Man, opportunity for the Pioneers. Shot out in front. Ooh, a nice move there. A little saucer backhand. Shot saved by Smunk. He'll cover up. But the nifty mitts from Mark Garfinkel there. Looks like he backhanded it to number 26. Max and Mealy. And Mealy tried to fire a shot out in front on Smelik. Based off a beat to the left of the netminder. My left, his right. My apologies. Grain trying to clear it. Liner can't. Colucci tries to do the same, but it's what his pressure here is. Smoke covers up. And it looks like Layden tumbled on the ice with 4:15 remaining. And we got to put some broken piece of lumber or, you know, a composite stick. You know. Sticks aren't made of the five lumber anymore. All this new technology now. Shot, traffic, blocked away. Another shot. That skittered near the crease. Nice move there. Shot sticked aside by Smelik. But again, the Pioneers with the pressure. And here come the Red Hawks trying to do something. It's Crispino. But he's knocked off the puck. Parsley with a nice move. Crispino gets it. Crispino tries to throw it in front. And Splane will cover it up. Greg Oliveri will take the faceoff. He lost it. It'll be an icing on the Pioneers with 3:26 remaining. Face off one by Anthony Oliveri. Grange with a shot, blocking it away. And Martinez tried to glove it in the air. And Miller looking for some space now. Greg Oliveri with a nice move. He was knocked off the puck. Miller now. He's spun around. 2:55 left in this game. Still 2-0. Oliveri now. He's got Miller. And Oliveri is knocked off the puck. And it looks like there's going to be a penalty. Looks like it's going to be a roughing call. Number 25, Chad Snyder. Montclair State takes their timeout as Coach Ron Martinez draws up a play. I would not be surprised if they go 6-on-4 if they win the faceoff. But, you know, Montclair State not too swell on the power play tonight, mostly because they could not get anything going, and that pressure from the shorthanded unit by the Pioneers has been stifling the Red Hawks special teams all night long. So Montclair State will take their timeout as head coach Rob Martinez draws something up with the special teams unit. It looks like Parsley, Oliveri, Greg Oliveri, Anthony Oliveri, I believe, well, let's see what they put out. I should ask myself that question first. But crying around there, and Smellick, you know, standing around a little bit by himself talking to a teammate. Red Hawks will send 6. So it'll be 6-on-4. Goalie is pulled. Grange, Oliveri, Martinez, Ryan, and it looks like Parsley as well. Big faceoff here. One back by the Red Hawks. Grange now. Gives it on over. Back to Grange. Gives it to Oliveri. Grange fires. Shot saved. Parsley couldn't get to it. Grange keeps it in the zone. Back on and over. Muffled puck around. And Sigar clears it. 2:10 remaining in this game. 1:30 remaining now on this power play. 6-on-4. Smoke has been pulled. Dump in front. Ryan now. We'll get to it. Gives on over to Parsley. Parsley to Grange. Shot by Martinez and a save by Corey Splane. Splane 121 seconds, I may add. From what they call, or I should not jinx it yet, as a shot there, loose, wide. And the Pioneers can clear down Martinez now. Glove down. Spun around. Here comes Crispino. Gives on over, back to Crispino. Back on over. Here, Grange now. Grange fires, blocked away. Brown will chase it, and he's hit. Seconds left on the power play. Here comes Martinez. Martinez now around the net. Plays it on over for Prinz, but Crispino gets it back to Prinz. Crispino near the wall. Gives it to Martinez. Martinez back to Crispino. Crispino surveying. Gives on over. Behind the net now. Crispino. Shot by Martinez. Blocked away. By Brown. Miller. Crispino. Crispino tries to stuff it at the net. No, there's a shot. Save. Crispino tries to hack at 25 seconds left remaining. Brown trying to clear it. Grange knifes it away. Red Hawks trying to do one last ditch effort to get it, but the puck's going to be shielded off. And shot and a goal, and that will do it. Christos Kaminas makes it 3-0. And that's all she wrote. Gives a line of celebration after. And with 6 seconds left, Montclair State will follow this 1-3-0. Five, four, three, two, and one. Corby Splane with the shutout. And that'll do it here at Montclair State University Ice Arena. The final score, the Pioneers of Sacred Heart University 3, Montclair State University Redhawks 0. Montclair State will be back here in a couple weeks' time. But thank you for joining us here on the Montclair State University Ice Hockey Team's YouTube page. I'm Campbell Diamond. Have a good night, ladies and gentlemen.